13th question, again we have to find and correct the error. It is given 2a plus 3b into a minus b is equal to 2a square minus 3b square. Let's check it. 2a plus 3b into a minus b. So, we have to multiply these two brackets. To multiply, what we do? We multiply 2a with both the terms of second bracket. Then we multiply 3b with both the terms of second bracket. This is the way. That is, we multiply all the terms of first bracket with all the terms of second bracket. So, 2a into a, it will be 2a into a is 2a square. Then 2a into minus b, it will be minus 2ab. 3b into a, it will be 3ab. And 3b into minus b, it will be minus 3b square. So, this we get after multiplying. Now, we can see there are two like terms, minus 2ab plus 3ab. Minus 2 plus 3, it means plus 1. So, 2a square plus 1ab or plus ab minus 3b square stays as it is. So, the correct answer should be 2a square plus ab minus 3b square.
To learn more about how QMath can help you crack school and board exams, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program run by highly experienced and committed teachers.